very great honor for me to be able to present this award. So, the Distinguished Alumni Award is an award that is given to someone who, in some way, has shown to all of us what it means to be Christian. And there are many, many different ways that we all can do that. The 2014 Distinguished Alumni is beautiful, talented, and extremely humble. Somewhat introverted, she strives to be a friend to all and make people feel welcome. She doesn't know a stranger, and she is very special to our Bishop Flaget community. Better known to the students as Meemaw, this 1970 graduate of Bishop Flaget has been described as a witness to the faith and a generous woman, reflecting all the qualities of one who has been formed by Catholic education. Our award winner has served the Flaget community in many roles over the years. She and her husband, also a Flaget graduate, sent three daughters to Bishop Flaget and filled the roles and duties of devolved parents. She spent time as a Girl Scout leader for her two favorite daughters, chaperoned Flaget dances, and participated in many fundraisers. As president of the Parents Club, she helped to raise $10,000 for the school in her first year. She worked as cafeteria manager for the high school until it closed in 1986. Her husband says it was her cooking that closed the school. More recently, she has assumed the role of Meemaw, her grandmother, to four current Flaget students, one future Flaget student, and one Flaget graduate. In this role, she and her husband have donated special themed dinners to the Flaget dinner auction. She performed in both Bishop Flaget comedy nights, and she is an avid fan and photographer of Bishop Flaget Junior High sports. Beyond school, she's worked as a travel agent and a greeter at Ann Smith Jewelers. She is also a member of St. Peter's Catholic Church, where she has served on the parish council and in many other capacities over the years. You all know her, and we all love her. It is my honor to present the 2014 Distinguished Alumni Award to Cathy Zangri.
Meant the world and all to me that my daughters, who I love dearly, and my husband, who I love dearly, have been graduates of this school. My daughters would have been graduates of the high school had it been here. But now I get to enjoy the grandchildren being here. And when I'm here, I'm at home. This school means everything to me. And this honor means everything to me. You all are my grandchildren and my children. And I love you with all my heart. Thank you so much for everything.